comes out. It's up and no good. It looks like Bryant. Somebody got a hand on it. And we're still tied at 10.
Here we're going to look at Joe Nash make the play on the center. He comes right around the center. But watch the two men on either side of him. They occupy the guards to give him a lane. As the ball is snapped, he's right around the center, right through that crease, right there. That's the 10th block of his career. No.